smile.
You're gonna get smaller as you go up the wall.
I get smaller. Oh, that moves. Great. Alright, man. I'm gonna move up here a little bit. Gotcha.
Yeah, I don't want that.
How are you?
That's the right name.
Yeah, most likely. Yeah, that's good.
These holds are so great by the time you get to the top. It's so fucking pump.
I know, the top, that's what it is. The very finish is like a pump truck. So, like, I'm just doing this one or this one?
The one on the left.
Left.
How the holds are, the foot holds are, it's really fucking awkward. Like, you're like crunched up and like spread out. Like,
I've fallen at the top, definitely.
Hey, your blaze on.
I mean, the holes are good, but they're kind of, if they use them,
they're going to shit pocket.
If you have the wrong body position, you can screw yourself.
That's not bad.
What do you think? Should we big wall it?
Yeah, sure.
That's pretty good. Actually, why not?
I'm not getting any shaky.
Right.
If I had me all beat, I'm feeling a little
hungry. That's not far to the ground.
Where'd you guys go?
I went out by myself to the Panatoni after climbing here.
When I was talking to you, were you a little
almost
seized up?
Almost Z.
Yeah.
I wasn't probably all that coherent.
No, you were pretty coherent. I understood everything you were saying.
I felt positive.
Was that what the old lady was yelling at you about?
Yeah. I'm not supposed to get drunk and take you from here.
Am I supposed to be going up this side?
Yeah, I think the bolts are on the wall facing you.
Oh.
What's the matter?
It's that bad drinking.
Pumped out.
You know what I mean? You control yourself. You don't seem like you get out of hand.
Come on. Oh, that's beautiful. Oh.
There you go. Is that good on the right?
Yeah.
No.
No.
It's not bad. It's manageable. But I wouldn't want to clip on this.
If I'm going to say that they're drunk, like, Jeff, dude, he drinks 5 beers, man. He's toasted. Like, he's sweating.
You know what?
He goes sit there and go, I'm drunk. Like, get like
closer.
Sweating.
Doing what I used to do.
Yeah.
No work, smoke your pot, rock climb all day.
Yeah, you know, it was funny, because all last year, he kept trying to get me to climb with him. He goes, yeah, because I don't know why you climb with Josh, because you don't smoke pot, he's always smoking pot, you should climb with me, I don't smoke, really, and I don't really drink. Yeah. Now he's climbing with Josh, because he's smoking all the time. But yeah, it's like, for me, when I used to drink, like, an average night was 8 beers. And, like, 4 shots.
You're like what is this?
Where's my next clip?
Yeah, 8-10 beers every day.
Up above.
Yeah.
Where's my next bolt?
It's straight above you, up higher.
I can't see it.
You can't see it, but it's right there.
All the way up to the
yeah, but first I'm going to take a fall.
Really?
You ready?
Yep.
They're like, well, there, high alcohol content.
Nice catch.
Big fall.
Big one.
Okay, I'll try to. I see it, son of a bitch. Okay, you know what? No. If I go out left here, I'll be alright.
I would fuck up.
I would be coherent. Like, I'd be drunk.
What do you say this was? A 9?
I ended at 10.
A 10?
Thank you.
Monkey arms.
What?
Monkey arms.
Did you say clunky?
No.
Did you say chunky?
No, I said
monkey.
I said monkey. I don't have monkey arms. Got it.
Oh.
Are you there?
Yeah. Yeah, up here. It's nothing.
Just came to you.
All right, take. Come down. Anyone else doing this?
Me.
All right.
Well, have fun, guys.